Hi guys, Steve here, and in this video I want to show you Far Lone Sails. It's a puzzle solving travelling game where you've got to get as far as possible and collect things on the way. Oh, I think my father's died. See what we can do. So V to hold. Take all the red things of items you need to activate. My room. So I can get past that way. I don't know what I need to collect at the moment. It's my old pram, I presume. Knock these down. I think that's a book I took with me. A giant seagull. That's just closer to me. I like sound effects. A steam engine. So I've got two ways in and out. So I can put things on hooks. Hose, I don't think I can do anything with it yet. Oh, so those crates give it energy. And you can hang the crates on hooks. So that's break. Take it back to release steam. Let's go. Zoom out. To release the steam so you don't explode, I presume. The longer you leave it, the more speed you get. energy. Just turn the volume down so you can hear me better. That's my last crate. Crates, more fuel. Hang those on the hooks. I don't know if they explode or not. I think putting them on hooks makes them safe. This one a little bit. Don't want to waste the fuel. I'll get another one. Oh. If you stop on a hill, you roll back. I don't want to do that, it'd be a waste of energy. To boost. Right, can I? Oh, it's going to block me. Move forward a little bit. Stop. Down the road downhill. Gather these up. Top energy up. Let's put that one here. There we go. Let's carry on. There's a counter on the front to tell you how many meters or whatever you've gone forward. Kilometers. Wait a little bit longer. A boost. Oh. Stop. an oil drum this time. Maybe that gives you twice as much. Save that down there. Hopefully it won't explode. Almost full energy. Throw my box around. Let's go. It's finding it harder on a slope. I like the art style. Need a boost in steam. Enough, I don't want to explode if it does. Speed ahead. Stop. I've overshot it. I can't go that way. I'm going to have to move forward a bit. Do the back one. I think it gives me more energy than I'm wasting on braking. Let's commence our journey. Zoom out for you. Which was almost a mistake, so I nearly blew up. Oh, crane. Oops, guess I'm stuck. Let's go up here. Not sure what that is. Looks like a shell. Let's put it in my home. Don't think it's going to explode. I think there's a door at the back. Yes, there is. I can zoom in. Stuck something on the top of my steam engine. Oh, sails. It's moving me without using power, which is good. But I don't know if I'll have to lower them. Okay, something above rips them. It's not like I can climb them. Right, try and run the seagulls over. So a red flag is the direction of the wind's blowing. I'm supposed to stop there, it looks like a grave. Carry on, I don't want to lose my momentum. Probably could put steam power on as well to move faster. Not sure if I'm supposed to or not. Just relax and watch your background. Look, it looks like an obstacle. Ooh, I'm gonna hit it. Yep, I hit it. Put sails down just in case I get torn. What's that crackling sound? Is that radiation? Look, I've got another shell thing. Oh! Whoops. It damages you. If you crash, my speed thing is. Sorry, I didn't know you were supposed to stop. It's like a bell. Bell on this if it rings. No, don't move, don't move. There's more stuff underneath me. So that's suitcases. Really hope I haven't damaged my engine. It's like a bit like a cake. Maybe a butt. I think I've collected everything. Let's press the button and hopefully turn it or lower it. That's going to crush me. Add a repair. It's not good. Hitting things is not good. I'm using steam when I can use sails. Let's slowly go forward. I use that energy. See how fast I can go. Just remember, guys, don't ram into stuff. Maybe I need to ram into this. Well, don't ram into huge stuff, ram into small stuff. Okay. Let's see if this fills. Full energy. Zoom it wood. Yep. Let's go up here. Get ready to stop the sails in case I need to. Slow down, slow down. That was fairly good braking. Look at that. Perfect. Right, do I need to gain access to it from the top or bottom? Ah! Oh, my dress saved me. Your barrel didn't explode, so I'm gonna keep it there. Oh no! No, 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 don't move, don't move. Let's keep that there. Alright. There's a button at the top. See how I can get to it. It's got no fuel, I presume. Just what I thought. Oh, raising the bridge. Weights are going down. Hold on. Let's see if there's anything there. If I was a game designer, I'd put something here. Yep. So I gotta get just drop down. Float down. Hoarder, I'm collecting everything. Alright, if I put my sails up there, will it get shredded? Don't want to risk it. Let's use steam power or whatever energy it uses. Yeah, I think my sails would get shredded. There's gates I can break through. It shouldn't damage me that much. Out in the open, so let's put sails up. Oh, there's no wind, the sails aren't the red flag's not blowing. Let's fill it up with fuel. Continue our journey. There's another box. Stop just in time. Right, let's fill it up. What's this button do? Oh, it's a winch. So it's more elaborate puzzles later on. Should I leave the cells up or not? Yeah, might as well leave them up. So I'm going to continue my journey and leave it there, guys. Thanks for watching. If you've enjoyed this video, please like. And if you're new, please click the subscribe button and the little bell icon to get notified of when I upload next. There's links to my other videos at the end. Thank you for watching and hopefully I'll see you again. Goodbye.